Sambo here. I was just on Facebook and we were chatting about splices. And I mentioned the midline eye splice. Others had never seen it before. So I just thought I'd have a quick chat. I'm no expert with splicing. Got a rough idea how to do it. There's a back splice. So at the end of your rope doesn't fray. There's an eye splice. And I'll probably do videos on these two in the next few days. But what I'm going to do today, midline eye splice. So just start by crow's footing the rope. Just twist it so it comes into three strands like that. There's your crow's foot. Work out how big you want your eye, whereabouts you want it. And then you start your splice. Just start putting one of your double strands through. Then the next one around. It goes through the strand next to what the other double strand just went under. Turn it over. And the same again. Back to your first strand and like braiding over the strand and then under. Over and under. And just keep going until your strands are just about finished. So it looks a bit untidy there, but the next trick, you just put under your boot and roll it on the floor. That just beds the strands a bit, makes it look a bit tidier. Now this midline eye splice is probably not handy for a lot of stuff, but if you had something to tie down that was roughly the same dimensions, if you're doing the same size load, you could do that. So that's coming down from the top of your load. You bring your live end up from under your tie rail, pass it through the root, and you use that eye like a pulley. And just tighten it up. So there you go. 5-minute midline eye splice. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you later.